Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to have the chance to discuss diseases of the skin that we recommend persons of such diseases or such patients to fast. These questions are usually brought to our mind several times each time Ramadan comes to us, and each time we are asked from every individual that have some disease, am I going to fast or not? For our specialty as dermatology, I think we don't have a lot of skin diseases that recommend us to stop fasting or to avoid fasting. For most of the patients coming to us, I think it is important for them to know that fasting may help a lot of skin diseases. Likewise, the most common thing, most of the allergic conditions that come to skin, like chronic urticaria, like atopic dermatitis, like eczema, like certain types of allergy to insects and other things, like drug eruptions, all these diseases are grouped as allergy problems. These usually respond nicely to fasting. How? It's well known that during urtication, during the process of urticaria, that affects a lot of individuals, especially females, especially from the persons around 30 or 40 who develop chronic urticaria. Such persons usually suffer a lot from everything. Some persons imagined before that it is just the diet or the food that should be blamed for the occurrence of urticaria. But it's important now to notice that urticaria may be introduced to an individual, may flare up in an individual after exposure to anything under sun, even sun. What does it mean? That if anything can cause urticaria, even sun, solar urticaria, water, aquagenic urticaria, heat urticaria, cold urticaria, these things are not eaten. And for something to for us to indulge, like food, drugs, medicines, preserved food, colorants in the food, special types of food that are very, very well known since a very, very long time, including fish, eggs, and bananas, and some fruits, and so on. All these lists of factors that can cause urticaria are added to other factors of urticaria, like what I mentioned just now. And again, drugs that may be taken by injection, or forget everything taken by injection or by ingestion, I mean by swallowing, by through diet or drinking or so. Anything inhaled, we may develop urticaria or may develop allergic disease. Some person putting a spray and he have a chest allergy or so, and again, he may have some skin allergy, some urticaria after inhalation. It is not important for us to know, I mean, it's important for us to know that if I spray some perfume or so, it may cause to me chest trouble. But again, it may be absorbed and it may reach the skin and it may cause skin trouble, chronic urticaria. It's important again to notice that as long as the process of urticaria starts, it usually starts by one of these lists that I mentioned, but the cell responsible for urtication in the skin starts to work. And it is difficult to control it and difficult to stop it. And the case is transformed from acute urticaria to chronic urticaria. In such cases, the factors that didn't cause any allergy beforehand may cause allergy to this individual. Suppose that some person is allergic to eggs. He is accustomed to eat eggs. And the process of urtication started. So other food may continue the process and may be worse without receiving or without taking these eggs or without receiving the actual cause of the disease or the actual factor that initiated the process of urtication. A lot of skin diseases, again, like eczema, like infections, like all these have nothing to do with this, with the fasting. I recommend all these individuals to fast. Why? Regulation of diet in treatment of a lot of diseases, especially in urticaria. Regulation of diet is recommended in persons with seborrhea. With seborrhea, greasy skin and fatty skin, I mean greasy skin, oily skin. A regulation of diet is recommended in those who have very frequent bacterial infection in the skin, if even if they have diabetes or not. Just the regulation of diet. Please regulate your diet. It is good chance during fasting to regulate our diet, morning and evening, before sunset and after sunset, before sunrise and after sunset. Just regulate your diet. If you regulate your diet, it has been shown that the regulation of gut, if I take all the meal together, all the organs inside the body work at the same time, especially the GIT, gastrointestinal tract. But it is not good to take something and after 1 hour or so to take something else, and after 2 hours or so take another food and so on, another meal and so on. Because this will make a lot of gastric disturbance, intestinal disturbance, and again, the secretions in the body will flare. The oily skin will flare. Such cases, usually we recommend to regulate their diet. As long as we regulate the patient's diet during ordinary time, why shouldn't I fast? I think it is recommended for these individuals, especially those who have chronic urticaria, allergic skin problems, whatever its type, and again, most of the infections, especially bacterial infections, to regulate their diet. Thank you very much.